And so I wanted to take $100 of the sponsorship money. And I don't know what you know about Toys for Tots, but it was founded originally by the Marines for helping moms and children of any soldiers, you know, that had been killed in the line of duty. And now it has branched out to serve the entire community for anyone that needs toys. So what they do is they get toys for hospitals and orphanages and foster homes and families and anything that anyone that has a need in the community, they fill it. And it's a really good organization. And I try to work with them as much as I can and do what I can for them, but I haven't been able to in a really long time. And this is the opportunity. So they always have a need for infants and teenagers. So I've only got $100 to spend this year. Just got out of the dentist. Like, this part of my mouth is freaking numb. So this was the only way that I really felt like I could do it. And I didn't want to do one of those things where you give someone homeless money and then video it. Like, that's humiliating. And if I were homeless, while I would appreciate the money, I wouldn't appreciate the humiliation.
Thank you.
only $94, so I gotta go back in and spend like another $10. Let's go. I found the local contact person and they said that they're collecting at like a car dealership, but this is a town that I don't live in and I don't know where this place is. And he told me like in a southern way how to find it and I can't find it. And I barely got a signal. So it's taking a long time for a page to load. So just checking back in with you. Hopefully when you see me again, I will have found the car dealership. It's been a long time. And when I lived on the coast, I used to work with the community and raise enough money in the last couple of years to buy 800 toys. And that puts a huge dent in what they need because they usually like around 4,000, 5,000 toys. So 800 goes a long way. And I think I can do that again and I'd really like to try. So next year, you'll start hearing me talk about it. We'll figure out a way to fundraise for that. I'm getting stared at. This sucks. Freaking great. And because you went to our sponsor and because you bought from them, I'll put a link to them here, and because they had faith in me and you guys, they paid to sponsor it. So now they'll do it again and I'm going to start putting money aside all through the year and we'll do this again next year, and next year it'll be big. So I appreciate you guys, and hopefully, if my numbers keep going up, then I can charge more for sponsorships and we can put more money toward this. So I got to go home. The numbness is wearing off. I can taste blood in my mouth and everything's starting to hurt. So this is the end of this video.